Introducing the 2009 Chevrolet Silverado 2500 HD Extended Cab Utility Bed. This truck comes standard with a 360 horsepower 6-liter V8 front engine wheel-wheel drive and a heavy-duty 6-speed transmission. It has a gross vehicle weight rating of 9,200 pounds and has standard long and short arm independent front torsion bar front suspension with a semi-elliptical 2-stage multi-leaf rear suspension. 4-wheel disc brakes with ABS and available with a 3.73 or 410 axle ratio. For your convenience and safety, all Silverados and Oryx truck trim come standard with rubber floors, driver and passenger airbag, 4-speaker CD and MP3 player, OnStar, and a satellite XM radio for your entertainment. Also, with a 40-20-40 split front seat 3-person seating with folding center storage area with cup holders. The utility bed consists of an 8-foot all-galvanized steel construction with flip-top application. The flip-top application offers convenience over the standard application, given the ability to access and organize smaller equipment and fasteners with ease. The doors feature double-panel door construction with interior C-channel stiffeners and a concealed quarter-inch stainless steel hinge. Your standard compartments features include 2 divider trays in front vertical compartment, 20 galvanized steel dividers, 1 galvanized steel shelf in each rear vertical compartment, and all compartments' interiors are painted light gray for increased illumination. This utility bed also allows for ease of installation of a ladder rack, lift gate, and or trailering package. This is your 2009 Chevrolet Silverado 2500 Extended Cab Utility Bed Truck.